was face to face with the biggest Venus report on the side of the Serengeti. I'm back.